I create a circle. Make sure I hold shift to make a perfect circle. And of course, I'm going to change the color to black or whatever you like. Now, I am creating a rectangle. And you see that I am aligning the rectangle to the dot in the circle, in the middle. Now, I am selecting both of them. And I go to my Pathfinder's tool. And I go minus front. Now, I only have half a circle left. And I repeat this process in creating another block here. And again, I select both of them and choose minus front. Now the remaining is a quarter circle.